and global SUV legacy into the future. Specially designed for India and neighboring countries. Our design approach of this vehicle is similar to the art of sculpting, and not just drawing line on paper. This is core and traditional Japanese approach. The front section and the grille frame features vertical motion to enhance strength. In contrast, very sleek and sharp LED headlamp and L-shaped daytime running light create a strong Indian tiger. The vertical line graphic on the C-pillar and rear combination lamp were designed to look sporty and typical SUV strength. The special tinted red body color adds depth and makes the Nissan Magnite concept look solid and vibrant. It catches the eye and is recognizable even in a crowd of vehicles. But now, let me tell you a little bit about the interiors. Our aim was to provide enhanced space, functionality, and rich material. The horizontal instrument panel structure makes the interiors look wide and spacious. The air ventilation has a distinctive shape and cliff section, which looks sporty and enhances the SUV feel. The wider console area makes the one feel prestigious, while the double deck construction is extremely functional. See, the Nissan Magnite concept embodies Nissan's spirit in every way. I am proud to introduce the Nissan Magnite concept. India, we hope you will love it.